If you are a CAD professional, you may remember the times when, just 10 years ago, each user was working from only one computer. Nowadays, we see each of us is using an increasing number of devices for our work, at the office, at home, and on the go. The same user, the same company, may now use different computers, potentially running on different operating systems. We also use more and more mobile devices, such as tablets and smartphones. So, naturally, you would like to be able to create and modify your DWG drawings on all your devices, but of course without paying a license for each. That's what we call the cross-device CAD experience. ARES Commander 2015 is much more than a cost-effective alternative for CAD in DWG. Let's have a look together. Our CAD software runs on Windows, Mac, and Linux, and we just introduced ARES Touch for Android. As expected, we use DWG as our native file format. You can read any DWG drawing and modify it, but also create new ones and save them in this format. We design our user interface to maximize productivity and offer an easy transition. You may also switch at any time to other languages. Or get back to traditional menus and toolbars. You will also find palettes, helping you to increase your productivity. This includes a property palette with smart filters and a resource center to reuse contents from other drawings, like blocks, layers, line types, etc. Of course, ARES Commander includes a full set of tools to draw and modify in 2D, but also in 3D. We support layouts and advanced printing settings. You may even customize the user interface or use our APIs to develop additional features. Or run code created in Lisp, C++, DSAPI, and more. But now I feel you would like to know what makes ARES different. I mean, besides the price. In the next videos, you will see the key new features, but let me outline some of them. PDF import helps you to convert drawings saved in PDF back to DWG. Voice notes lets you record and insert comments. We also integrate Dassault Systèmes' CDS Solver to let you define smart drawings with constraints. Here's the new on-screen dimensions palette to modify your dimensions like never seen before. This is Power Trim, to trim and extend faster than with any other CAD software. And here's our new ARES Touch for Android. You can take your drawings with you and modify them on the go. it is the first full DWG-based CAD software for Android. And yes, it is included in the price. When you buy one license for ARES Commander 2015, you can install it on Windows, Mac or Linux and use ARES Touch for your Android tablet, but also why not on your smartphone. You may also work from other computers with license to go. With ARES Commander 2015, you will not only save money on your license, you will also boost your productivity with a cross-device CAD experience. Thank you for listening, and don't miss our free trial of ARES Commander 2015 on our website graebert.com.